An explosion at St. Agnes Church in Baton Rouge sent two people to the hospital this morning. The fire department says construction crews were working in the cafeteria where there was a gas leak. Someone lit a torch that set off that explosion, and this is an ongoing investigation. We'll have more on BRProud.com.